pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the Polk Audio T15 100 Watt. These are our best budget bookshelf speakers. Just because you're on a tight budget doesn't mean you have to settle for poor sound quality. If you're looking for an affordable but solid performing pair of bookshelf speakers to expand your home theater or give your music or movies an extra boost, then the Polk Audio T15 100 Watt speakers is one of the best budget choices for you. Currently priced at $70, the T15s deliver a well-balanced sound and a great classic look that fits into any setup at a very attractive price point from a reputable brand. You'll love the gorgeous black wood finish of the speaker cabinets with the option to have the grill on to give you a clean, home theater-style look or keep the grill off to keep it classic and show off the sizable woofer. The cabinet is also acoustically inert, so you'll enjoy reduced resonance and distortion for a richer sound. You'll find the highs from these speakers are bright and vivid, especially for the price point, and the mids come through quite clearly. The bass could have more grit to it, but for what you're paying, you get a great bass response with impressive frequency coverage that'll really bring the atmosphere in your favorite movies to life. The Dolby and DTS surround sound support brings decent surround sound to a fairly wide soundstage, letting you get immersed in your movies. The key features are sound. 5.25-inch dynamic balance woofers with 0.75-inch silk dome tweeters. Connectivity, aux cable and RCA cables. Power, 100-watt power output. The pros are price, a great price for quality sound and performance for the budget conscious. Compatibility, works great with stereos, televisions, and other home theater speakers. Style, removable grille lets you match these great-looking speakers to your setup. And for the cons, volume. Could be a little louder. If you're looking for a budget pair of bookshelf speakers to beef up your home theater, or even just to enjoy your favorite tracks with better audio clarity, then the Polk Audio T15 100-watt speakers are a great choice at a fantastic price that delivers surprisingly impressive sound than you would expect from a budget pair of speakers. The fourth product on our list is the Edifier R1700BT. These are our best value bookshelf speakers. If you're setting up a home theater and you're looking for a set of Bluetooth bookshelf speakers that deliver the best bang for your buck, then the Edifier R1700BT speakers are one of the best choices for you. Currently priced at $150, the R1700BTs offer solid performance with Bluetooth connectivity enhanced by a great classic look. You'll really like the varnished wood finish of the speakers that will look amazing in your home, giving the speakers a sophisticated look despite their budget price. Plus, you'll find the construction is also quite solid, with no rattling or looseness affecting the sound. Connectivity is easy, with Bluetooth pairing to easily stream your favorite songs wirelessly, and you'll appreciate the two aux cables, which allow you to have one connected to your TV for movies and television, and still connect an MP3 player on the fly for easy entertaining. The speakers are accompanied by a remote, which you can use to adjust the volume or switch the input sources, and there are even convenient dials on the side of the speaker to allow you to fine-tune your bass and treble settings for minute adjustments of 6 decibels positive or negative. But if you're looking for next step up in sound quality and you're willing to pay a bit more for a better sound, then you'll want to stick around for the ELAC Debut 2.0 B6.2 coming up next. The key features are sound. 4-inch woofers with 0.75-inch silk dome tweeters. Connectivity, dual aux cables and Bluetooth connectivity. Size, 6 by 8 by 9.75 inches per speaker. The pros are price. For just $150 for a pair, these speakers are great for a budget. Flexible, remote makes it easy to switch between sources for enhanced flexibility. Style, wood finish gives these speakers a stylish classical look. And for the cons, Bluetooth. Bluetooth can't be turned off and has no password protection, so anyone can connect at any time. If you're looking to boost your TV with a pair of bookshelf speakers and want the best bang for your buck, then you'll love the Edifier R1700BTs with Bluetooth connectivity with solid performance and great functionality that fits into any home for a competitive price. The third product on our list is the ELAC Debut 2.0 B6.2. These are our best mid-range bookshelf speakers. If you're looking for a solid performing mid-range bookshelf speakers for general listening, then the ELAC Debut 2.0 B6.2 speakers are one of the best options for you that performs well in its class and is a nice combination of fluid mid-range and timing while still remaining affordable. Currently priced at $350, the B6.2s are impressive mid-range speakers that provide a clear, powerful sound for their size and price range and is a nice upgrade from their previous model. The matte black finish of the speakers gives them a great all-purpose look that will fit in any home studio or living room. You'll find they're also built quite solid, with internal bracing of the cabinet reducing vibrations and minimizing the cabinet's influence on overall sound quality. You'll really enjoy how the tight weave pattern on the woofer provides a smooth, high-frequency response while keeping the bass tight and clean. So subtle cerebral bass tracks will come across beautifully, although the dirtier bass can sometimes sound too sterile. Plus, you'll also appreciate how soft dome tweeters deliver great highs for the price, though with ride roll surround that extends out the frequency response out to an impressive 35 kHz without strain. Although it would be nice to have more tuning options, the bass settings of the B6.2s deliver a fantastic sound that doesn't require much tweaking out of the box. Overall, they may not hold up to the premium speakers, but for mid-range speakers, they perform exceptionally well, especially when you take into account the mid-range price. The key features are sound, 6.5-inch woven aramid fiber woofers with 1-inch soft dome tweeters, connectivity, aux cable, size, 10.6 by 7.7 by 14.8 inches per speaker. The pros are build, tight weave on the woofer and internal bracing on the cabinet provide great clean sound. Range, great frequency range of 44 Hz to 35 kHz for its price. Simple, delivers solid sound without tweaking. And for the cons, inflexible, lack of connectivity options and bass or treble adjustment. If you're looking for a solid performing set of mid-range speakers for general use, then the ELAC Debut 2.0 B6.2 bookshelf speakers may be a great option for you with a nice range of frequencies and delivers a wide soundstage. The second product on our list is the Audioengine A5 Plus. These are our best overall bookshelf speakers. If you're an audiophile looking for a set of premium bookshelf speakers from an award-winning brand, then the Audioengine A5 Plus is the company's flagship bookshelf speakers and a great choice for you. Currently priced at $499, the A5 Pluses brings professional amplified output to fill rooms with 150 watts of bold stereo sound that connects in seconds and streams music via high-fidelity premium Bluetooth aptX HD for optimum sound quality. You'll find the clean matte black finish looks stylish with a nice premium look and feel, and the solid aluminum remote has a great quality weight to it. They may appear on the smaller side, but they deliver big sound. You'll love the impressive 150 watt power output of the speakers provide incredible volume, and the aramid fiber woofers provide a powerful deep bass that you can feel in your chest, while the silk dome tweeters bring beautiful, subtle highs that never hit too sharply for an all-around balanced sound that's worth the price. In terms of connectivity, you couldn't ask for more, with easy one-button Bluetooth connections from all devices and easy streaming from Apple Music, Spotify, and more. It's extremely easy to ignite your home with the music you love, all in high-definition Bluetooth. It's also got RCA input, making it ideal for enhancing even older devices' sound. The connectors are all gold-plated, so if you're concerned about longevity, you'll find that your A5 Pluses are built to last far longer than most traditional speakers without ever compromising sound quality. The key features are sound, 5-inch aramid fiber woofers with 0.75-inch silk dome tweeters, connectivity, advanced Bluetooth connectivity, aux cable, and RCA cables, size, 12 by 16.5 by 22.5 inches per speaker. The pros are Bluetooth. Advanced Bluetooth comes with aptX HD, extended range, and 24-bit unsampling. Volume. 150 watt power output provides incredible volume capabilities. Fidelity. Premium crafting of the cabinet, woofer, and tweeter provide incredible audio fidelity across a wide range of frequencies. And for the cons, remote. Has limited functions. If you're looking for a flagship set of bookshelf speakers from an award-winning brand, then the Audioengine A5 Plus is a great choice that delivers professional amplified output to fill rooms with bold stereo sound that can stream music via high-fidelity premium Bluetooth aptX HD for optimum sound quality. The first product on our list is the KEF LS50 Mini Monitor. These are our best premium bookshelf speakers. If you're looking for one of the best-sounding bookshelf speakers available, then the premium KEF LS50 Mini Monitor is one of your top choices with its exceptional sound quality. Currently priced at $950, the LS50 may be technically named as a monitor for its superior sound quality for use in professional studio sessions. However, for the audiophile using them in short listening distances, these bookshelf speakers deliver amazing sound quality, sharing many technical similarities to the KEF's flagship floor-standing speakers. You'll be really impressed with the build quality of the housing that's engineered DMC for the front panel and MDF for the box to remove unwanted resonances. You'll love the sound from the newly engineered UniQ Array drive unit that's based on the two-way bass reflex design that allows the one unit to respond to all frequencies in the range rather than using separate units like traditional speakers. Plus, a high-frequency waveguide is engineered atop the tweeter section of the UniQ, so you'll enjoy the further enhanced soundscape dynamics. If you're looking for power and volume, the LS50s will completely wow you. You'll love the amazing voicing and deep, full bass that you're unlikely to find with any other speakers in its class. Whether you're mixing a 16-piece experimental band or simply listening to a conversation in a movie, the KEF LS50 allows you to hear every single aspect of your audio in vivid detail like you've never heard before. The key features are sound. Features a two-system bass reflex speaker with a built-in UniQ coaxial speaker unit that connects the mid-range and tweeter for dynamic sound. Speakers. One single 4-inch spun copper injection molded graphite woofer, 1-inch aluminum linear travel suspension tweeter, and a 90x90 square Tractrix horn. The speaker can reach an impressive 68 Hz to 21 kHz frequency range. The pros are design. The speakers look great, featuring a clean, modern design without any visible screws or any weird joints on the speakers. Versatility. Can be used as stand-mounted speakers. Volume. Incredible soundstage and clarity even at louder volumes. And for the cons, amplifier. Should be paired with a quality amplifier for optimum performance. If you're looking for a premium pair of bookshelf speakers, then the premium KEF LS50 Mini Monitor is one of the best choices with its award-winning sound quality featuring game-changing technology developed for their flagship loudspeakers. You'll enjoy remarkably clean, natural sound for the audiophile purist. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video,